So I'm Indy, and I'm in year six and I go to Wallandilly. And I am just turned 12. My birthday was in August.
The Mighty Playwrights program empowers young people to discover their voices through literacy education and the performing arts. Young writers work with mentors to create original play scripts. They are completely free to write their stories however they choose, with no limits or guidelines. This is Indy's story.
Yes, because I was really confused the first lesson. I had no idea what I wanted to do because there are just so many different subjects that you could do.
And Indy had wonderful pictures in her head, and drawing those pictures out was the task there.
Just asking me a few questions, like what I relate to or what I like or what happens in your life that is interesting or funny.
It was just boys, how irritating they are.
Well, we all know about that.
Yeah.
It's called the Magpie Warrior, and I decided to choose that name mainly because of what I experience every spring. So, last year was actually a shocker because it was the first year of all my life where I have not got swooped. And I just, the magpies just have this thing about me. They just hate me because my mum, my sister and I could go on a walk and they will specifically aim for me. So that's why I made them sort of really cranky and nasty and quite mean, because I do look at magpies the same way as bullies. They just always find a way to like come in and swoop you and just like take you down, but I guess you got to find a way to prevent that and a way to get over your fear. And yeah, The Magpie Warrior by Indyana Larkham.
I wonder what we're doing at school today, Abby.
I don't know, Indy. We could be doing lots of things. We might even be doing art and craft, considering it's the end of the year.
We're probably doing maths, depending on Mr. Armstrong's mood.
Ugh, just what I feel like.
What are you sighing for? It's the end of the year.
Maths.
I thought you liked maths.
No, it's too hard.
Oh, it's a hard life, isn't it?
Definitely.
I agree.
Oh, I meant to tell you, did you hear about the bullies taking my lunch yesterday?
No, I didn't. That is so terrible.
Did they? Oh, I'm gonna whoop those bullies one day.
Yeah, I was really looking forward to eating that sandwich.
Those bullies are just like magpies.
Yeah, they stare at you with those beady eyes.
They always go for people's lunches.
They get up in your face and don't leave you alone.
Yeah, and they target you like a stalker.
And they're horribly mean.
I swear those magpies are bullies. I can feel it.
I don't think so, Abby. Maybe you're just a bit too imaginative.
Hurry up, girls. We haven't got all day.
But I don't want to go to school, Mum.
Can we take the day off?
No.
Aww.
Come on.
Coming, Mother.
We're on our way.
We're getting there.
Ugh, hurry up. We have not got all day.
I'll race you to that big oak tree over there.
You're not going to win, Indy, so don't even try.
Okay, then. The last one there's a rotten magpie egg.
Deal.
Oh, watch out for those magpies. They're nasty.
Magpies? Where the... They'll eat me. They'll use my bones as toothpicks.
Oh, Indy, calm down.
Quick, get over here.
Ah!
Scrap, scrap!
Yeah, it's that kid from school.
So you guys talk as well? How is this even happening? It's like I'm stuck in a dream.
Of course we talk, except for him.
Scrap, scrap, scrap!
What was that for?
To see if you were dreaming or not.
Wait, so that means I'm not?
Here's your lunch back.
Oh, that's disgusting. Ah!
wasn't very nice.
Fly away and never come back.
I'd watch my back if I were you.
Squash! Oh, be careful, sweetheart! Oh, Abby, are you all right? Indy, quick, get over here.
No, I can't. They'll swoop me again if I move. Nobody likes you, including me.
Squawk, squawk.
You've got nasty claws and you're horribly mean.
All right, you asked for it. Squawk. This girl's invincible. It's time to bring in the big boys. Bring it in, boys.
Boys? Who are the big boys?
Indy, watch out!
Try and get to us.
Pipsqueak.
Attack!
Hoya! What? I am invincible. You can't defeat me.
Oh, yes, we can. Just you wait. One thing I do know is she won't get away with it next time.
That sounds like a plan, boss.
Warrior.
What? Huh? What did I miss?
Wow, I can't believe I did that.
Me either.
I'll tell you about it another time, Abby, because it's a long story.
It sounds super cool to me. So, why did I pass out?
I don't know, it must have been the shock.
Aw, I would have loved to see what happened.
It would have been great to see your face.
This has been the most incredible day I've ever experienced.
And I don't think you ever will again.
Can't you just tell me what happened?
Abby, I promise I'll tell you at lunchtime, but can you just keep this between you and me?
Fine. Good idea. We will.
Bye, Mum. Love you.
Bye. Thank you for letting me walk with you.
Bye, Munchkin. Why you got feathers in your hair?
That was a weird event. This has been a strange day.
What if the bullies are the magpies?
Maybe, Abby. Maybe.
Very good, aren't you clever?
Muffy is great. She's really great to work with.
Oh, thank you.
She was dedicated to helping me write this script and produce this play. And so, yeah, because not everyone just gets an adult that's going to help them with something specifically for 10 weeks straight. So Yeah, it was really good.